最近股票市场非常的低迷，那到底是投资股票还是基金，又成了大家讨论的话题了。今天的主题呢，也是跟上这个时代的步伐，我们一起来讨论一下投资 investment。 首先我们来学习一些实用句子。我不建议你买股票。I don't suggest you invest in stocks. Suggest that 表示建议某人做某事，这里的 that 可以省略掉。I don't suggest you invest in stocks. Invest in 表示投资什么什么， stocks 表示股票。我们再举个例子。I suggest that you take a walk after dinner. 我建议你晚饭后散会步。你认为买黄金作为投资怎么样？ What do you think of buying gold for investment? 我不相信这支股票有巨额的回报。 I don't believe this stock has a huge return. 我们倾向于投资零风险的项目。We tend to invest in zero-risk projects. 我们不敢贸然投资股票。We dare not venture into stocks. 这里的 venture into 表示冒险从事某项活动。比如说 Don't venture into the jungle without a guide. 没有向导不能冒险到森林里去。 OK, 我们来听一下今天的对话 Conversation. Steve, 我听说你投资互联网大赚了一笔，是真的吗？
Steve, I heard you made a lot of money by investing in the internet. Is that true?
太夸张了，但是的确获益了不少。你有没有兴趣投资啊？
It's an exaggeration, but I did benefit a lot. Are you interested in investing?
我对投资一窍不通，我和妻子的钱都存到了银行里，因为我们觉得那样最安全。
I'm ignorant of investing.My wife and I put our money in the bank because we think it is the safest.
得了吧，银行的利息越来越低，大多数人都倾向于投资。
Come on, bank interest rates are getting lower and lower, and most people tend to invest.
你有什么建议吗？现在很多投资项目都有风险。
Do you have any suggestions? Many investments are risky now.
的确是这样，但是风险越高，回报就越多。
Indeed, but the higher the risk is, the more rewards you get.
我可不敢冒险，我只想投资风险低的项目。你有什么好的想法吗？
I don't dare to take risks. I just want to invest in low-risk projects. Do you have any good ideas?
你可以购买黄金、古董或者是艺术品。这些项目的风险特别低，但是回报的周期特别长。
You can buy gold, antiques, or artworks. These projects are with particularly low risks, but with extremely long return cycle.
哪一个最适合我们呢？
Which one is best for us?
最明智的选择是把鸡蛋放在不同的篮子里。也就是说，每一个都投资一点， 这样最保险。
The wisest option is to put the eggs in different baskets, which means to invest in each one, which is the safest.
有道理，我要回去和妻子商量一下。
It makes sense. I'll go back and discuss with my wife.
嗯，如果你有什么疑问，可以打电话给我。
Well, if you have any other questions, call me. Steve, I heard you made a lot of money by investing in the internet. Is that true?
It's an exaggeration, but I did benefit a lot. Are you interested in investing?
I'm ignorant of investing. My wife and I put our money in the bank because we think it is the safest.
Come on, bank interest rates are getting lower and lower, and most people tend to invest.
Do you have any suggestions? Many investments are risky now.
Indeed.But the higher the risk is, the more rewards you get.
I don't dare to take risks. I just want to invest in low-risk projects. Do you have any good ideas?
You can buy gold, antiques, or artworks. These projects are with particularly low risks, but with extremely long return cycle.
Which one is best for us?
The wisest option is to put the eggs in different baskets, which means to invest in each one, which is the safest.
It makes sense. I'll go back and discuss with my wife.
Well, if you have any other questions, call me.